So I've just done day 134 of my 360. I should know this by now because I've been saying it for like 134 days. So this is day 134 of my 365 day challenge. I hate to give a teaser, but so hope you enjoy it. Let me know what you think and stay tuned for tomorrow's video. Okay, so I've got a deck of cards today for all those people that said they did not like the stage stuff and the illusions.
I did.
Well, yeah, if you did like it, I will be doing some more illusions. So, guys, but you can't please everybody. So, for today, I'm going to be showing you an awesome card trick. So, Craig, I'm going to get you to cut the card into two piles.
Okay, I can do that.
So, around about halfway. Awesome. And we're just going to mark where you cut it like so. Now, I'm going to show you something that you are not going to believe. It's mind-boggling. It boggles my mind and it will boggle your mind. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
So, see where you've cut this card to. There's something special about that card. And you're going to see why in a minute. But for now, I'm going to get you to choose another card by just saying stop.
Stop.
Right here. There. Now, I want you to take this card and I want you to place it anywhere you want in here. Like that?
Yeah.
You happy? I'm going to leave it out jogged so you can just see. So we don't forget like where you placed it.
Okay, yeah.
Now, here is the crazy thing. You cut to this card, you selected that card, and you selected where you put it, right? Now, would you like to see what the two cards are that you have chosen?
Yeah, I would.
So, you've got the Ace of Hearts right here, which is quite cool. Quite a nice card.
Yeah.
But more crazy than that is the card that you cut to, and you could have cut anywhere you wanted. You had a complete free choice. I didn't even touch the cards. It was the Ace of Diamonds.
That's crazy.
Awesome, right? But here's the really crazy thing about it. See, you also chose exactly where you put that Ace of Hearts in the deck, right?
Yeah, I did.
Your total free choice. But the crazy thing is that you chose to put it right here between the two black aces. Oh my goodness, I'm mysterious. Guys, I hope you're enjoying this channel and stay tuned for tomorrow's video.